This is a very sensitive subject. The moment I heard Frau say I had a clone, I knew that I'd be safe cause I'd never be alone. An evil doctor shouldn't speak aloud about his feelings. My hurt and my pain don't make me too appealing. I'd hope Scott would look up to me, run the business of the family, head an evil empire just like his dear old dad, give him my love and the things I never...
Away, baby, away with me. Come then away. Bye.